After months of speculation, Russell Brand's confirmed that he and Katy Perry are getting divorced. In a statement, the 36-year-old said he would always adore Perry and knew that they would remain friends. Brand and the 27-year-old singer got married in October 2010 at a tiger reserve in India. But more recently, rumours have circulated that the relationship was in trouble, especially after they spent Christmas apart, with Brand in London while his wife was with friends in Hawaii, with neither wearing a wedding ring. The comedian filed divorce papers at an LA court, which cited irreconcilable differences between the couple.